So needle bladder 53, use a perpendicular 90 degrees insertion. The depth will depend on the physical build of the patient, but I never go deeper than half a sun on bladder channel points on the back.